I'm also the guy that left her in the altar. I think some explanation is in order. By the way, my doctor is at the wedding and he's standing by. At the rehearsal yesterday, they could tell I was a tough nut to crack, that I wasn't particularly listening. And they kept emphasizing, as soon as you give Leigh away, get quickly back to your seat and sit down. And everyone else can sit down. So I went over and hugged Corey, and in my mind it's going, you must go sit down. It was that simple. The one time I followed directions and it First and foremost, I really want to thank everyone for coming to celebrate with us the union of these two wonderful women. Columbre family, Loder family, friends, thank you so much for making this an important day for them. I'd like to publicly say, for the record, how much I like, respect, and appreciate Corey. And I give his family huge props for raising such an amazing son. Kim and Janet, there's one thing that many of you may not know and probably did not notice. Today, the East Bouquet contained remembrances of her grandmothers. We lost them both over the last 2 years. They loved her, she loved them. They also had an opportunity to meet Corey, and I think my mother liked him better than me. By the way, her doctor is here too. I'd like to just raise a quick toast to Dottie and Eleanor. For those who knew, they do know how much they miss. Wish they could be here, and we miss them. I'm not going to talk much more, actually. I'm going to sing.
Engaged, that is. Wedding fun.
together for life. Soon after, they bought a beautiful house and planned for the day they'd become each other's spouse. They complimented each other oh so very well. Just watching them together, you can really tell. Affection, that is. Amazing smiles, mutual respect.
Hold it together, big guy.
I'm trying.
Well, now it's time to say a rosemary life. I think we'll make an amazing husband and wife. We're all excited by your future that we'll see. We'll always have your back, that I guarantee. Hitch, that is. Exciting honeymoon, fun experiences. You all come back now.
Killed it.